bring it over?
Yeah. That's like what we did over there.
I think it's harder than it rolls out.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, those are like big gaps.
Did you try to rock on the rope on ground level?
Yeah, I fell on my ass.
Yeah. Doing the same thing up there.
Yeah, my one leg is huge. Oh my god.
With only one belayer.
How's it going up there, buddy?
I'm chilling, man. Yo.
Into the tire
first?
Yeah.
With one foot.
You know.
Yeah, then you're gonna have to come back.
Yeah.
You gotta do it twice.
Yo, Colin, I can see your head from here! Yo, Chris, I see you!
He landed in this, like, through the room. Oh, I can see you out here!
There you go.
Activating the core!
Whatever.
Yeah.
And that white rope.
Yeah.
The other white rope that you're holding on to.
Yeah. Go to it now.
This one, the one further?
No, 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 the one above your head. It's kind of stuck between those two pulleys.
Okay.
Getting it from the belayer's point of view.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay.
Yeah.
Is
that? Yeah, yep, you're good.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Nikolai.
I'll take Nikolai.
Okay.
Kabeer's tank. It's just a mess. Nikolai, because Nikolai knows what the shut off. Like, he has a shut off point. You know what I mean? I'll take Kabeer from like 12 to 7. He'll just be like,
ah, do I take
the
tree?
The whole damn time.
Okay. Okay.
Walter.
Yeah, he got it! Woo!
You activate his core.
So good. Do the middle now.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, now what?
Go on, walk on your hands.
Now you can move back. You can go to the other one, the middle.
Okay.